وَقُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا.
من عبد الله وعلى آله وصحبه والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning everyone. My name is Zynab Arinkoola from Relics, Ramadan Mubarak. I'm here to discuss on a topic which says Ayatul Munafiq, the signs of an hypocrite. And Abi Hurairah, from the authority of Abu Hurairah, may Allah be Allah one, may Allah be pleased with him. And in Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, all he said, Ayatul Munafiq. The signs of an hypocrite are three. Either had that together, whenever it speaks, it tells a lie. Wa ida wa'ida aklafa. Whenever it promises, it breaks the promise. Wa ida tumina khawana. Whenever it is entrusted, it proves to be dishonest. Jazakumullahu khairan for this.
ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون إذا رأيتهم حسبتهم لؤلؤا منثورا